Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
It's been so wonderful working for you for over 26 years, and I really have loved my time here. And you have been the most generous, understanding, free-thinking, fabulous man to work for. And I can't think of anyone else that I would love to work for other than you. Happy birthday. Have a great 50th. Mwah. Love you.
My favorite thing about Todd is when he wears his white shoes with his seersucker suit.
My favorite thing about Todd is how much he really cares about his employees' success.
The reason I like Todd is because he's always willing to listen whenever we have a problem.
Most about Todd is his fancy festive suits, like the Christmas Story one he wore to the last Christmas party.
What I love about Todd is that he's such a great boss.
What I love about Todd is that he provides us with the best coffee ever.
I love how Todd really goes out of his way to give us some great bonding opportunities as a company.
Todd, you provide opportunities for employees to learn more, and I love that.
Todd, I love how patient you are, especially trying to get me to speak louder.
I appreciate the fact that Todd really tried to support our efforts in the community, from Jedco to Morley to Womenville. I think it really helps us get to know our community better and help out.
I just started 2 days ago, so who's Todd again?
Todd Matherne is one of my best Girl Scout cookie buyers every year, so I really appreciate that. He is also such an enthusiastic and active part of the business community in New Orleans.
I appreciate Todd introducing himself to me 12 times while I've worked here in the last year and a half.
There are a lot of things I like about Todd Matherne, but my favorite thing has to be his ability to rock a mean bow tie.
I appreciate how passionate Todd is about the work that he does here and in the community.
I love that you taught me. Wait, can I start again?
Yes, you can.
I love that you taught me who Satchmo is, so now I know that there's a Louis Armstrong and a Lance Armstrong.
He gives us Saints tickets. He lets us wear black and gold to the office because he loves them Saints.
When I care about something and bring it to Todd, then Todd cares about it. He's always on our team.
Hey Todd, I love how you provide us with healthy snacks sometimes. It's such a great treat.
I appreciate Todd is very generous in supporting our professional development and our personal charities too.
Todd's a really great boss. Before holidays, he always lets us leave early.
I love how Todd always smiles back at me in the hall when I pass him.
So what I appreciate most about Todd is that he always acknowledges the work we put into all the events and thanks us the day after. And of course, I love his snappy bow ties as well.
I love when Todd lets us leave early on Fridays.
I love when Todd comes around and gives us high fives when we hit our goal, and of course, the pancakes.
What I love about Todd is that he always recognizes when you're doing a great job. And unfortunately, he always recognizes when you're not.
I really love how Todd is super supportive of our passions outside work as well as inside the office.
Hey Dad, happy 50th birthday. Thank you for being a great boss and a great dad. Love ya.
What I love about Todd the most as a boss, he is super approachable. And I also really love how he handles the catalog.
I have the best boss in the whole world. Todd is appreciative, supportive, generous. I've been in the workforce for 30 years, and he is absolutely the best person I've ever worked for. Thank you for everything you do.
My favorite thing about Todd is that his door is always open.
I like the way that Todd busts through the office door, always has a smile on his face.
I love that we receive perks such as Jazz Fest tickets.
So, what I love about Todd is how he makes the working environment really feel like a family atmosphere. I felt welcome from the moment I started here at Renaissance Publishing. So thank you for that. And also, you rock some bow ties. Happy 50th.
The thing I love about Todd is that he really cares about his staff and their families.
In January 2006, Todd had less than a month to form a new company, existing with some of the publications from an old company. He did it. By February 1st, he'd found a new place, he moved across the street, and a new company, Renaissance Publishing, had started.
They say that rising tide rises all boats. Todd is our tide. He raises us all up to be better people, and that's one of the things I really love about him.
Happy birthday, Todd. I want to wish you a wonderful 50th birthday. I really appreciate the leadership that you've shown me and the direction you've given me in terms of the distribution manager job, and also the wonderful new van I get to drive around town all day.
What I love about Todd is that he not only loves his family, he appreciates them and really enjoys being with them.
Hi, Todd. Happy 50th birthday. Enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, Todd.
That's why they wanted to do the fence.
Happy birthday, Todd!